We don't know when the levee's going to break. All it takes is one hurricane and we're done.
A race to save the nation's tallest dam from breaking has neighbors around Lake Okeechobee on alert tonight. Some fear the Herbert Hoover Dike, which holds back billions of gallons of water, could fail, putting thousands in danger. New at 6, NBC2's Dave Elias shows us what's being done to prevent a disaster in Southwest Florida. Dave?
Yeah, Peter, just like in California, the Army Corps of Engineers is working here to secure the dike. Now, they have several months to do that since the rainy season is still months away and the water levels here are safe. But still, those who live around the lake say that a failed dike is something they always worry about.
If this town goes and the sugar mill is destroyed and we're done.
Tessa Pendleton and her family live near Lake O. They say scenes in California have them worried something similar could happen here.
That's putting a whole town at risk.
William Demery fishes here. He knows the water level is safe now, but he knows that can change with the rainy season.
Hopefully they alarm system and evacuation system, they tell us in time to get out.
We do have evacuation plans and we test those every year. And of course, we're glad that we haven't had to test them since Wilma.
But there was no evacuation plan in place in 1928. A hurricane dumped torrential rain, causing the dam around the lake to burst, killing 3,500 people.
It's considered the second largest national catastrophe in the United States.
Historian Butch Wilson believes if conditions were right, another tragedy could happen.
It's more alive and when we know that the storm is coming, then there is concern.
The Army Corps of Engineers is concerned too. They're working now to prevent a tragedy like the one in California.
Certainly the Corps for several years has had a lot of concern about the stability of the Herbert Hoover Dike, which is one of the reasons the repairs are underway.
But for Tessa and her family, they can't come soon enough.
If this town goes, I have nothing.
You're looking live now from our mast cam. You can see this is the area where the Army Corps of Engineers is working to shore up the dike. Now, there is still a lot of work to be done here in this area. For now, though, the lake levels are safe. In fact, they are 3 feet lower than they were last year at this time. We're live on Lake Okeechobee in Clewiston. Dave Elias, NBC2.